Yes, rhythm was very good. You can play with both hands. can call her.
Okay, we can call her home.
Yes. Good. Okay. Good.
Again.
Quarter
note
in English. That's why you use a four. And then upper four is your tutubun, four of shibumbu, quarter note. So you have four count. You have to count four. And here you have two tatsu of quarter note. So means you have always two counts here. You see? One, two. And here also four. And here is also four. Here is also four. And here is three. Means in one bar you have to always have three. Each quarter note. In Japanese she and means three of quarter notes. Yeah, but you see. Here you have only one actually. This is actually you start from one, two, third. Third tact you start, and this you say af tact. It's German, but in Japanese also you say af tact. This is German, I think. In English, I don't know how to say. Auftakt. And then it means you start from the, not from the first takt. You start from third. No. Or second. It's when you start not first, always you say Auftakt. And this is third. San, ich, nis. So you have to count like this when you start. We always start with ich, ni, san, shi. Each from the one, but this each ni san each ni san. Yes, right, yeah, right, very good. And you start from three here, so you have in the end only one, two, each ni. So here's three. 4分の3は何だっけ、3、4だっけ、in English 4分の3 I don't know OK、so now you can read now you know why it started in this bar you have only one count and you have only two counts here now you know、it's off tact and、you start from the third tact this bar and this is the first bar actually okay you know how to count now so、let's try to read this and also and you can color of course and you can write the tact and、here also and this is the fourth four and、this means quarter note chibon and this is a、four of quarter note and you have here ichi ni san ichi normally you have four in one bar but you start from four fourth tact ichi ni san and here is four fourth tact okay and so means you have only here ichi ni san only three tact okay so you can read this fourthNo.
I want to color it now.
Yeah.
No, at
home. You can do it at home. So, this is new pieces. Is enough for you? And we can start the other notes.